Charstar.
Those that might not know me, I'm an artist, and what I do is called, I call it solar pyrography. It's basically wood burning using the sunlight, and we're all going to do that today. It's just using a magnifying glass, focus, time, patience, and concentration, and just burning into the wood. So it's a very powerful art form, a very ancient art form. And for me, it's become more than just art, but a deep meditation and connection to the universe.
Wow. Hey, that's a jack.
Yes.
That's a jack.
Trying to make it straight 'cause it's sideways. Trying to take water to a dry place. Trying to take hope where it ain't night. Trying to take low to a high place. Oh. Made put the gun down. So I'm at the gets to hold the sun now. Wanna make the lame man run again. Make the blind man see the sun again. But all I hear is pain, pain, yeah, yeah. I don't think the pies really want that.
Breathe the number that comes
back. It is, that's what I'm saying. It's crazy.
Parallels different things in life, you know, and how much you can learn from just sitting in silence and steady concentration, focus, and balance and discipline.
And the destination of this rocket,
so the name of the piece is Land of the Free with a question mark.
Mm-hmm.
So this part here speaks to mass incarceration. This represents police brutality, and then all on the sides I lined it with, crystals all around, and ma'at to restore balance. So the amethyst for healing, red quartz for love, citrine for that earth element, the fire, you know, coming from the sun, the steam and the smoke that's coming out, you know, and then the sweat that's going to be poured out of you, you know. When you feel it, you just feel one with everything.